Welcome back guys to my channel, it's Kuyapoy Production. Ngayon, dahil taglamig sa Saudi, naisipan kong gumawa ng gawa o Arabic coffee. Samahan niyo ako at tuturuan ko kayo kung paano gumawa ng Arabic coffee. Just add water, bring water to boil in a stove. When it boils, add ground coffee. After 10 minutes of boiling, add crushed shell and stir once and boil for another 4 to 5 minutes. Now switch off the flame. Cover and let coffee grounds settle at the bottom for a minute. Do not stir at this time since the liquid needs to settle. Now, serve with dates and enjoy! Siyempre, hindi kumpleto ang Saudi experience kung hindi ka naka... Sana susunod, matutunan ko pa kung paano timplahin, kung paano yung tamang timpla ng Arabic coffee. So hanggang dito na lang guys, paalam!